Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 12, verse 14. And there were given to the woman two wings of a great eagle, so that she might go in flight into the wasteland, to her place, where she is given food for a time, and times, and half a time, from the face of the snake.